guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to teach you how to do a back hip circle. But right before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe. Okay, first step is that you know how to do a quad swing. But instead of just doing a normal glide swing, you're gonna move your feet like that. And now I'm gonna do it five. One. Two. Three. Okay, make sure that you know your lower core. When your back hips circle. And then you have to do a really big pass to your back hips circle. Okay, now let's do a big pass. One, two, three. I think you can practice it going up and down. And then going back down. Make sure that you keep your legs straight. Get a lot of momentum in your back hip circle. Okay, now I'm going to change pull over and back hip circle.